So, like, here, if I were to scan my card with this amount, it would beep like it went through, but then nothing happens. And then this screen pops up searching for something else instead of going through with the normal credit card screen. So that's the problem that we have right now.